is at 94 consecutive minutes. Mark Recchi barrels up the right side against Wisniewski, cuts back, sees Marchand across, Bergeron scores! It's 2-1! This penalty being served by Milan Lucic. Seidenberg down the boards to Bergeron. Bergeron the penalty to Krejci, rather. David Krejci buries it. 3:11 into the game, and the Bruins have their first lead of the series. Porter working against Spacek, shields the puck. McQuaid along the line to Char. The quick release goes off the side of the goal. Centering pass off the line. Oh, it's in! Nathan Horton banks it off of Price. Boston's up 2-0.
Confident save by Thomas.
Bergeron off the end boards. It's back to 5-on-5. Price gives it away to Peverly. He scores! Rich Peverly! Isn't that rich? It's 3-0 Boston. On the puck, Ferris, it comes off a body. Now it's Kelly to Recchi to Kelly. He's got open ice pass. Subban. Kelly making sure. He scores! PK Subban goes into the net, and Montreal can head to the streets. Quiet!
2 minutes in, second period. Caroline, long pass, here comes Ryder. And he scores! Michael Ryder, the former Canadian, ties the game at one.
What a wicked shot, too, by Ryder.
Steps into Ferentz again. Puck play now by Bergeron. Marchand, shot gets blocked by Cavallari. Now a drive, score! Ferentz beating Price. Now the Bruins cut the Canadiens' lead to one. Here's Chara. Seidenberg blocked by Mullen. Here's Recchi. Shot by Seidenberg. Center, Bergeron scores! The Bruins tie the game at three. Patrice Bergeron with the tap-in from just to the right of Carey Price. Heavily chasing in the corner, shouldered by Mullen. Ryder over to help out. Ryder in front. Loose puck and Kelly scores! Chris Kelly ties the game at four with 6:18 remaining.
Great job by the Bruins in doing what the Montreal Canadiens did well in the first period.
Travis Mullen. Kelly back the other way. A 3-on-1 for the Bruins. Heavily shoots wide. Kelly couldn't control the rebound. Ryder shoots and scores! He scores! Michael Ryder with his second goal of the night wins it for the Bruins, and this series is tied at two.
Nearly connecting with Recchi for the first goal of the game. Marchand on a post, back to the goal, throws it in front, Bergeron, Marchand scores! Brad Marchand! Horton looking for a seam, Lucic making himself available, coming out high in the zone, here's Ferentz. Ferentz's wrist shot, save, Price rebound, Nathan Horton scores! Change out, Chara, Peverly's shot on Price, it goes straight over the top of the goal, Seidenberg tries to wrap around and scores! Dennis Seidenberg finds a crack between Price and the post, a 4-on-4 goal, and it's all tied up.
Boychuk threw it in front of one off a skate, here's Marchand, off the bottom of the circle, Boychuk's blast scores!
A Johnny Rocket! It's 1-0 Boston!
Larry can't clear. Recchi out at the blue line. Has a little space. Draws Gomez. It's off Ferentz. Wiggles to the low circle. Ferentz one hands to Recchi. The shot scores!
Mark Recchi! 2-0 Boston!
Just out of Mullen's reach. Kelly bangs into Hamlet, who goes down on his face, trying to draw a call. Peverly to Ferentz. The shot bounces. The rebound scores!
Chris Kelly! Hamblin is yelling at the ref! It's not gonna work! He dove one time too many!
Forward
tries to trickle it middle. Subban can't whack it past McQuaid. Lucic, top of the circle. Horton, the drive, score! The Bruins knock out Montreal!
Back in the first round, but that was a strong shot there. Angled back, Zdeno Chara with a shot that flew wide. Another shot, ricocheted right away. Game so far at 1-0. As he was being defended at the last moment, taken out by Seidenberg. Yanks it on along the board. Seidenberg put it right in front. Oh, save, rebound, popped up in the air. They score! The Bruins out of a net mouse scramble kept driving and driving. It's a 2-1 game. Goal in that flourish, and Thomas got him. Another shot by Bergeron is blocked down. Fed one across. Recky a shot to save Boucher. Recky pulled the trigger on the initial shot.
Mark Recky, who knows how to put himself in a position to create those chances.
Oh, look out.
Score off the draw, thrown to the back. Adam McQuaid pulled the trigger on it, and the Bruins are ahead 4-1. And does this represent a time for a decision? Rattled all the way around. Drug back in by Ferentz, gotten out by Marchand. Sent on back yet again for a toss across, and it's Ferentz's shot deflected, and it's a rebound, score! It's Marchand! It's 5!
You might get him, Pierre.
You got to go to Bobrovsky now. You have to.
Chara with it there. Floated back behind Mark Recky, takes over. Threw one in front that's guided away by Pronger. Another turn, they score! Marchand! It is 6-3.
And so right after the Richards goal, there were three great pushes by the Boston Bruins.
Play to the outside now by Campbell, shaken back along. Under 2.5 to go here. Thrown in front, score! Gregory Campbell, for all the work today, gets the reward of a goal scored. The 7th for his team.
And how about the puck distribution skills of David Krejci here?
Deflection out, picked up by Rich Peverly. Beverly drops it off. Beverly with a shot. Stop. Rebound. Score. Knocked in by Kelly. Pushing back. Marchand shoots. And it got by Boucher after the stick save. Bergeron for the Bruins. High slot. Marchand scores. And we are tied at 2. The rookie Brad Marchand with his 4th of the postseason. Buddy, how are you feeling? I know this is your 4th game in 4 nights.
Feels fresh. Hard enough to be energized with this.
Now Krejci with a drive. And it's not signaled the goal. The Bruins started to leave the bench.
I thought it was in from down here.
Wow. Initially from the referee behind the net. Play continued. It went to review, and the Bruins win it in overtime 3-2.
Connects back on to Bergeron, and a shot directed off. This year than Van Riemsdyk. That is his 60th. And no one is even close. Danny Briere is second overall in the playoffs. Here's a little feed in front. Score! Krejci from Lucic. 2-0.
Very little time for him to release the puck. And at this particular point, not much pace to it.
Bruins on the attack. It's Payet!
Choices to make, maybe thinking there was some more backside pressure that weak side player was going to be taken care of.
Here's Horton. Score!
I think you're going to see Sergei Bobrovsky
Yes, you are. Krejci, Chara, Seidenberg. Tapping a stick is Mark Recchi. He wants it. Chara, score!
It back to the point. In comes Carvalho, jabbing it back to Krejci. Krejci sided it in front. It goes and Lucic wins it all. Tic tac toe. The power play tallies for the Bruins. It's 1-0.
Riding him on the faceoff, 31-4 in faceoff wins for Bergeron. Oh, Johnny Boychuk fires and scores. The Bruins back on top. It's 2-1.
Carter could not quite get to it.
Well, it's been hard for the Flyers to generate any kind of pressure.
Turnover here, and it's Lucic charging in. He scores! And then Timonen could not keep it in. Recchi tips to Marchand. Empty net. Shot blocked. Second try. He scores. The pesky rookie moving it ahead. There's Sean Thornton with the empty net. And it's stopped by a diving Richards. Comes back to Thornton. And he couldn't tuck it home. He's got it again to Campbell. He sent it in front of Kaye for the goal. Kaye will get credit. He tipped it.
Scrap four, left behind. They got it, we got it, and ahead. It's played on to Sagan. Crossover, all alone, score!
The last game they lost, game four in overtime to the Pittsburgh Penguins in round one.
Oh, there's one that slipped in off of Rollison.
Sagan is going to get it. It goes off his skate, I believe. So the second goal of the game for Tyler Sagan. Get the kid some ice time.
It was good at the end of the game one. They got to find a way, just confidence-wise, to put it in the back of the net.
Seidenberg couldn't get it through. Sets it up for Caberle. Seidenberg again. Score! That kicked across, taken by Michael Ryder, and Ryder able to rip it back up. Moving on now, Sagan, all alone, score! But recovered, and a backhander was snuffed out by the defense. Jabbed right back along again, and can be played and sent by Krejci, right back across, for a feed in front, score! With this and lugging it in as Dominic Moore got it across, spiked away by the defense. Might be a two-on-one for the Bruins. Moving back in with this as Horton gave it across. Shot! Score! Three goals in two games for Sagan. Slipped it across again. Seidenberg back to Caberle. Big drive by Sagan. Rattled around. Rebound! Score! Across Seidenberger's shot, and that one whistled to the corner. 22 seconds to go. A feed in front. Kelly, a shot save. Rebound, star! Ryder! 6-3. Clark kept alive by Johnny Boychuk of the Bruins. Around it came to Milan Lucic. Fields off. Threw one in front. And right there is Krejci. He scores! Krejci at 1:09 of the first. Wall there was Kelly.
They work to the outside, back for a drive by Ferentz. Squared over the line and in! Ever so slowly, it ricocheted off Rolison and came across the line, and he has something he wants to say to the referee. For a change with Malone. Meanwhile, it's sped ahead by Seidenberg, and that one ricocheted wide. No icing there as Hedman reverses into traffic. Bergeron score at the side of the net! And it's 1-0. Standing right in front, though. This is carried back ahead by Michael Ryder. Fans it out a little bit. Jabbed one in front. Score! Michael Ryder! And it's 2-0.
Now, this has been a game of turnovers with the aggressive forechecking.
The puck in deep.
This is a Bud Light power play. Here we go. Stamkos giving it up for the carry on by Bergeron. And a shot. He scores! Bergeron! Shorthanded! Unassisted. Three unassisted goals in the first period for Boston.
Maybe a goaltending change here for Guy Boucher.
He's going to be a bit of a risk taker, but he's going to make it an easier game for the Tampa defense.
They needed something, Ed Zondock, and they got it with a face-off win.
Glass, Hedman flipped it along, couldn't be cleared out. It's Chara from Marchand. Bear hugged a bit by Hedman. Puck thrown in front! Recovered. Now it's clubbed down by Peverley. Steps ahead. Shot one. Got it back again. Peverley. Score!
Lob back along for Krejci to take and drift back before handing it across to Boychuk. Led back ahead, and here is Lucic with a shot. He scores! Lucic! Featured at the top of the show, he has tied the game at one.
That's a what puck movement by the Boston Bruins.
First period of game four, his team was down 3-0.
Carried on by Paille. Daniel Paille gave it on a cross. Here's a shot. Score! Krejci from Paille. Then turned on to Horton. Nathan Horton just delays a little bit more. Moves in, threw one in front, score! It is a one-goal game again. David Krejci on the power play.
Edzo, what a look by Nathan Horton. What a play. David Krejci was even paralyzed by this pass by Nathan Horton.
You got to start taking some chances if you're the defense for the Boston Bruins.
Beverley gave it on to Lucic. Lucic threw one in front, it rattled around, and Snow Angel gets over the line and in! Krejci has struck yet again, a hat-trick goal for him. Lucic threw it to the front of the net.
It is often the third and fourth line guys.
Carried ahead now by Krejci on the first line. Threw one in front, score! Nathan Horton breaks the tie.
In the lines here early after that power play. Here's a shot that was blocked by Luongo. But now this is the big line back together again. Krejci lays it back. Boychuk a shot and a save. Luongo rebound. They score! Out of a netmouth scramble. It is Lucic and the game is tied. Carried on by Ryder. Ryder filtered it through neatly. Spiked away from Recchi. Covered by Ryder and swept across to Chara. Chara with Rister. Score! And the Bruins get a power play goal.
It's all about the entry, Edzo, and it's a good job by Michael Ryder gaining entry and then smart distribution by Bergeron.
But a stick is broken. It's carried back in to the outside. A shot! And getting a piece of that was Luongo on the try from Krejci. Score! Just a toss! And it becomes the first one. Given back to Chara by Recchi. On to Ferentz.
Parents connects with Ryder. Two Bruins near the net. Ryder found one to the outside. Thrown in front, penalty, score! Carried on by Daniel Sedin. Lost it, poked away by Marchand. Dances to the outside, takes his own pass.
Shift there for Sean Thornton.
Brought on by Ryder. Ryder and Sean guided out another chance. Score! Krejci! Every hockey fan in Boston will have their ears peeled. Entirely because, here comes a two-on-one, might be a three, but ahead with it, Bergeron led it across, and a stiff pass was off of Marchand. Out in front, score! Recchi! That are probably obvious by the way we've documented the game. Restless because of past experiences in difficult situations and how things go. This is another goal! By Kelly, make it seven.
Well, we know both teams do a lot of video work, and you wonder if the Boston Bruins are watching our pregame show.
He's not rubbing it in. He doesn't want to send any more messages. Message has been sent.
We noticed Guy Boucher did that in the last round against Boston. Score, Michael Ryder.
Last chance there after the shot on goal. Dennis Seidenberg collided with Tim Thomas. He was out of his net for a couple of seconds.
Oh, here's a chance for Beverly! Score! Nudged on back to Sammy Salo. Chipped on across, and reading this is Sagan. Sagan got there, fed it ahead. Ryder walks it into the zone. Here's Ryder shooting. He scores! But Jara was able to get it and keep play alive. Henrik Sedin. Close quarters. It's jabbed in front. Score! Marchand! Maybe we'll see each other in the final. Sure enough. Lucic nicely rags free, fed it across, guided into the net! Beverly with his second of the night. Fourth for the Bruins. Scaled on out to center, and that one kicked aside, but it's brought right back on by Marchand and a shot. He scores! To the back and held there carefully by Ferentz, spun over to Michael Ryder, filtered back to Ferentz, fires, goal!
Gotta get him out of there. So you continue to do that, I think the referee's got to take control of the game. You start giving guys twos and tens, first one out.
Another goal on the shot from the point.
the save, Schneider. Rebound, side of the net. Oh, and Schneider robbed of Recchi. He's able to come up with it, though, and hand back to Caberle. Then Recchi again. Threw one across. Score! Recchi! Offensive zone faceoff is won by the Bruins. Twirling to the outside is Marchand. Some weaving in front of Luongo. And a feed in front. They score! A lot of traffic in front, and Patrice Bergeron has gotten the first goal of the game.
And Eddie, this is a double whammy because it's against the Sedins and Burrows.
Send it back to Seidenberg. A shot! Save Luongo! Rebound! It bounces all around. Reaching Luongo, but a wraparound attempt by Marchand! He scores! Marchand! And it's 2-0.
Eddie, this is all off a bad change by Vancouver. Allowed Michael Ryder easy access into the zone.
Opportunities with the power play and no Char on the ice. Remember that, Char in the box.
Slugged along and a tough play for Erhoff to make as it careens to Bergeron, who moves in. Bergeron protects and down to the ice he goes. The puck wound up going into the net. It's 3-0. A shorthanded goal for Bergeron.
There's that bouncing puck you were talking about, Eddie.
Rick Sedin lobbed it on out. Burrows kicked it on back. The net's still empty. Dropping back as BX has a goalie. Marchand the shot. He scores! Marchand, second goal of the night. Fourth for the Bruins. Despite that adversity, they followed their coach to the high road. And the high road is the road to the cup. No icing. For the first time in 39 years, the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup. And they pour on to celebrate with Tim Thomas, their heroic goaltender. In the playoffs, any success I have ever had has come from working hard. And here's a little bit more with the Conn Smythe Trophy. 39 different players have had it. Tim Thomas becomes the 15th time that it has been taken by a goaltender. He comes forward to receive the cup, and this will undoubtedly be the highest that it's ever been held. Who will be the first to receive it from Chara?
Gotta be Mark Recchi.